KT49, originating from the National Weather Service in Memphis, Tennessee, serving the Memphis listening area. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially designed receivers can be automatically activated to warn of an impending hazard. Tests of the signal are normally conducted by the National Weather Service each Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test is postponed to the next day, weather permitting. If the severe weather threat persists into the following day, the test will be canceled for the week and return the following Wednesday, mainly between 11 a.m. and noon. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter. So you are using a good quality receiver, in perfect working order. To provide the most consistent and reliable warning service possible, the warning alarm will be sounded on WXK49 Memphis, only for warnings and selected watches affecting the following counties, in Arkansas, Crittenden, Cross, Lee, Mississippi, and St. Francis. In Mississippi, Benton, DeSoto, Marshall, Tate, and Tunica. And in Tennessee, Fayette, Hardeman, Haywood, Lauderdale, Shelby, and Tipton. To learn additional features about NOAA Weather Radio, including specific area message encoding, visit the NOAA Weather Radio website at weather.governor/NWR.